Hello and welcome back to Project Crosszone. And on our last episode, we were in Wilmette. It was Dead Rising again. We had to deal with the undead again. But now that we've dealt with that, well, we can move forward and do the following, which is go to a movie reference. We got blown somewhere else again. A cruise ship. Well, it's not some outer space world. It's just us. We're missing a lot of people. Oh, hey, where's the rest?
Whoa. This is the Bermuda.
The Bermuda? Is that the name of the ship?
Yeah, I was on here for an investigation. I was with Trinity, Frank, Chris, Rikiatu.
Not to mention Lele and the young Hihachi. And speaking of, where are those guys? I guess not all of us wound up here. Well, why are we here of all places? Because our dimensions were connected together. Morrigan and I were taken from here to the Koyuji Mansion last time.
Kind of like how me and Batsu went from Roppongi to the Demon World.
These garbled connections between worlds are stabilizing. It can't be good. We need to get back to the mansion. The fountain's the key here, I'm sure of it.
To, 私に恥をかかせたこと、忘れてはおらんぞ。
トーマ、前にやられてるんだから気をつけてよ。
わかりました。
え、ちょっと、トーマ？
はい、わかりました。リームシアン様、どうぞご命令。
そうだ、トーマ。私が望むの、わかっている。
はい、僕はリームシアン様に従います。
トーマ！またなの？もう、トーマ、しっかりして！
私の口づけで、操れぬ者などいない。
Well, I am pretty sure she got a hot rack underneath all that. I mean, you know.
Chapter 33. Die Even Harder.
Or in this case, if it's under its Japanese name, Dynamite Deka.
What is it? Some kind of weird dating game? Pretty freaky if it is. Kinky it is, really? No, guys, Toma was put under Rimshin's mind control in the past.
And Shining Force Exile.
And it's still taking effect? Wow, that's some deep imprinting. My body's filled to the brim with magical power right now. Perhaps that is why it works. It was always a cute one. He is, I'll admit that. But we gotta do something for him.
Nice kick in the ass ought to snap him out of it.
A revolutionary new treatment. What's your reaction, Reiji?
Better not try it. Probably not that simple to break.
Yeah, let's try this on for size.
What was I just doing?
I was really worried, Toma. Thanks, Mardigan. What did you do anyway? Well, let's just say I was born to charm and uncharm them too. Ah, yes, you are a succubus, weren't you?
She still is. What are you talking about?
They can be very talented women. I know.
Well, that's enough. Now can we get started?
It was fun while it lasted, though. For me, at least.
Damn it, Rimshian! Make an idiot out of me, will you?
Rimshian Levite. Your magic plainly grown stronger.
Did something good happen to you recently or something?
I think magic is about a lot more than personal mood.
Did you get something in the demon world? This is starting to worry me.
This is one dangerous girl. We better arrest and question her.
You'll have to take these guys with you.
You snuck your minions aboard!
Monsters from Marvelland and Makai? That's not all.
The Bermuda Gang, too. They aren't all demons aboard, at least.
It's gonna be a long trek over to Rimshian. Yeah, we're just gonna have to keep pushing the battle line forward.
So, we must defeat Rimshian. Well, let's get to work. Definitely worth it.
アイテムが手に入っただけ。よしとしましょうね。出番ですね。エリカ、ちょっと緊張してます。はい。それが最優先事項ですから。メリンポイント。勇気と希望の名のもと異変の魔法よ。上からならもう。上から失礼しますよ。
That'll work. 69.
Don't they always? Yeah, that'll work. Full turn. And remember, folks, in this game, black lives don't matter. Seriously? It's like my family, I practically hate you. You don't want that. Poof, be gone. They were nothing but filthy terrorists. Pause, gun, sit your ass down.
ハラハラさせてくれるじゃない?
That'll work. Yeah, this is dead. Oh, it's dead. It's been run over, it's been shot to death, it's been blown up, it's been sat on. You have no idea, Erica. You have no idea. Magic of Einislan. A lot of them are going to be one shots. Marillions! What are they doing on here? I believe you've met before. Yeah, Rimshian was controlling some of them over in the demon world. Did you
Did you have to kiss them to take over their minds too?
Of course, it was a novel experience.
Please, no details. Well, one after the other, after the other, huh?
You think there was some more practical way to do it? Well, knowing her, there is the practical way, but it took too much time to do it.
Judge me all you want. I don't care. Besides, I've got this too.
Oh no! She's got coconut mocha!
Coco tapioca.
Ooh, very close. The correct answer was Coco tapioca. The Marillions have been entranced by Rim Tien's alluring mind control.
Isn't that a robot? Can she take over those with a kiss too?
Here's a girl who's never lonely on Saturday night. Do you think there are things she doesn't kiss? Rim Tien, tell me how you got this power.
Why, Cyril?
Well, you'll find out once this ship reaches its destination.
What? Oh, this is starting to worry me.
You are indeed Marillions, yeah. We get it. You are Mormons. Very weird. Oh shit. Yeah. Yes, we'll devise something. Don't we always devise them all? Really? A Bloody Mary. Now that's two. 4K! Wow! That helps.
させてもらうわ。
Of course, we have nothing to worry about. It's Trombone after all. Just make sure to keep your hands on your valuables. Hands in your pockets and all that.
よし。少しずつ強くなっていこう。この体にも慣れてきちゃったかもね。受けてた。皆さんこんばんは。何はともあれ、始めてみたいと思います。そうだ。俺の行く道は俺が決める。
Well, it's worth it. Because that's how we roll around here. We work as a team, and we will kick ass as a team. Don't worry how we're going to do it. We're just going to do it. It'll work. It always does. I mean, at least now we don't have to destroy everything.
もう恐れない。ああ。いって。100-2。いや、問題は山積みだ。もっと効果的な戦術が。
相手によって攻め手を変える。この敵の場合は。お見通し。とりあえず全力で。皆さんこんにちは。
Of course we do.
Well, that's a definite 2 KO. It never happens. What the? What in the blue bloody? You know what? I'm not sorry if it's gonna hurt. You asked for it. You came to us, we didn't come to you. One KO. That'll work. That does it. And yet it worked.
Yeah.
finish with a stun. Beautiful.
リボートします。組み込みの速さが勝負を決める。2人目、ほら、いいから始めようよ。ポーカーの勝利です。ポーカーの勝利です。ユニューします。ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュー、ジュ Zip.
Well, this is Namco Cross Capcom we're talking about here. Time to go over the clouds. Bell's dead. They got crunched to death. Can we get rid of this fat, big tubby piece of ass away from us, please? He's scaring the kids. That'll work. Thanks, Flynn.
But he's right here, Yuri.
It's like, Flynn would laugh. Yuri, he's right there.
Let's go.
Yes, we know, you're Marley. I think she enjoys that.
Yo.
Excuse me while I strike you down. It's done. And get the hell out of here, Coco Tough Yoga. Wild perception. Thank you for coming over. We're about to slap you. Artisan Soul, Apple Gel, Sir, why don't we just open it all the way up on this? Or not. It was just a counter call.
みんなの笑顔のために頑張りましょう。そうだな。理由としては十分だ。僕の剣が道を切り開く。お前ごと拾ってやるぞ。それで行くぜ。はい。うまくなったもんだ。
私ね。人間世界の刑事って面白いわね。殴られて撃たれて吹っ飛ぶ割に合わない仕事さ。刑事の基準をあなたにするのはやめてよね。You're
anything but average.
仕掛けろ。
この程度の戦い、日常茶飯事よね。
いつもの事件よりはまあ楽だったかな。
人間の世界も大変ね。
How's that for a Mexican flyer? Indeed. Really? This is what happens when you mix a couple of fires together. That aren't Capcom related. You're always welcome, son. You're always welcome. Poof, be gone.
Counter-strike!
take it. Shining Force! Recovery drink and apple deal. Well, she's halfway down. Let's keep the heal in the point. Battle. That's just Rincian. Who knows it's gonna hurt? Say goodbye, Rincian. Say goodnight, Rincian. Aris.
Okay, Rimsian, start talking! What are you doing here? This isn't even our world, and you know it! Oh, it'll all be the same thing in time. What do you mean? Stop with all that cryptic nonsense! Before that, I've got an appointment in Finland.
Rimsian, I ask you, as leader of the Finland people, what did you speak to Astaroth and Geradorma about?
And why do I need to tell you? Like I said, you'll know soon enough.
That sneaky bastard! I'm gonna rip those wings off next time!
It'll be the same thing. How was that supposed to be?
Well, the boundaries between reality and the net are breaking down. Maybe that's what she's talking about.
Well, no point doing here. We better get back to and regroup with the rest of the game. We can make it back to the mansion through that fountain, right?
We should be able to, but I think we'd miss them if we do.
Do you mean?
They're coming in from the fountain.
They're getting it.
We did it!
You are just who we wanted to see meet. Not necessarily. What did you coming to us accomplish?
Hey, don't be mad. We're here to help you. We were just about to go back to the mansion ourselves. How would you do that? I mean, we have me for that, but... Wait.
Yeah, hey, me. How did you guide us to that ship anyway?
I don't remember teaching you anything like that.
Well, I got that. Also, you went back to that shopping mall.
In Wilmette.
Yeah, and it was packed with zombies like, Aya, and all that. It means power took you all here. What kind of power is it anyway?
Teleportation.
Well, with every jump we made up to now, it's like my body would heat up. It was, I don't know, just this really weird feeling.
Like some kind of eternal force.
Something more spiritual, I think. When we jumped dimensions, I felt a power unlike any I've felt before. It's nothing like Estelle's force, or the powers used by Ichiro's ladies.
Spiritual, like she just thinks really hard, or what?
Is that really true? Isn't that something I can explicitly feel? And I don't think hard, no.
Is that the key Duel was hinting at?
I don't know, but it probably has something to do with it. So it's the power to travel across worlds.
Duel and the others are after the lady. What do they want with her?
That power, it's pretty close to what the Byakuya Kai units can do, I think. Yeah, those guys had surrounded the fountain back at the mansion. This is getting kind of scary. I don't get this power at all.
Me. You can't be afraid of yourself. That goes double if you still don't know the full nature of. You can worry about it once you know more fully what it means.
It's nothing scary to me. I mean, you're using it to rescue us after all. Yeah, besides, Kaito and I aren't even in our own bodies right now.
True enough, Vitrigal. That's a great point. I'll be glad to assemble a medical team to help you if this makes
Then we could further enhance your body and turn you into a super...
Not gonna happen. Try that. And I'm sure... Not gonna happen. Try that, and I'll make sure she gets Shinra protection.
Guys...
You're among friends here, okay, Melody? Don't make it to you.
Yeah, thanks everyone. Right, we shouldn't just stand here. Let's all go back home, okay? I'll just picture the mansion in my mind and concentrate. I usually keep my breathing slow when I pray. You should try that too. Two short breaths and one big one, try repeating that. Now push. Here it comes. Here it comes!
Wait. Girls, what are you teaching her?
Hey, can we hang on a sec before we go anywhere else? I'm a bit worried about what Ring Xian just told us.
She talked about the ship reaching its destination. Ring Xian has been lucky with Jadadol someday.
Him! We need to get some more info on him.
So we have to stick around on the ship until we arrive somewhere?
Pretty much, assuming we can't adjust our cruising speed.
Seriously, I hate being bored.
Well,
might as well enjoy the trip. Wonder if the bar is open.
Hey, that's a good idea. Wanna share one or two?
I want in on this too. We haven't had a drink in a while, huh, boy?
Yeah, might as well take advantage of the opportunity. If you don't mind me sticking the milk, I'd love to join you guys. Oh, me too, me too!
They got any strawberry sundaes in the ship? Pizza works too.
I'll tell you what. I could just destroy a big old T-bone right now.
Gorgeous! Speak to me, Jiminy! Speak to me! I wouldn't mind destroying a T-bone right now.
Hey, I know. Can we get some water in this pool? Cosmos, can you help? My current body is not suited for marine operations.
How pathetic, Cosmos. You haven't even been fully waterproof.
Guys, you're androids. You shouldn't be near water in the first place.
Swimming, huh? Maybe I'll take a shot at beating my old record while I'm here.
Your record? If you're up for a race, I'm sure not gonna say no. You have to beat me first. They call me the mermaid of Class 1C. Nanako could beat you all with her electrifying swimsuit, you know. In that case, let me change and provide some color commentary.
I bet you will.
Oh man, I'd love to go for a swim too.
She has amazing fun bags, let me tell you.
How about we ditch the racing and just float around a bit, Kaguya?
Yes. Please, float.
There's something alluring about a swimming pool at night.
Oh man, all these ripe grapes and a few races too, but...
We should've known this game would have a swimsuit episode, huh, Frank?
Thank you, Shamo, for breaking the fourth wall again.
Do it, and I'll break your camera.
You throw a spree shot. Like, that's all you hear. What was that? Oh, that's right. All you're hearing is the camera just going boom, 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 just like that. Like, fuck, man. Okay, so that leaves me with re-equipping a few units, so I'm going to put Hiachi right here. Rikia, where you at, man? Vacheron over here. Judy over here. But apparently she strangely works well with those two. Sanger, you're over here. Switch it up. Really switch it up. So that should do it. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna stop right here, and I'm gonna overwrite this. And in the next part, we're down to the wire here, folks. We got 7 more episodes to deal with, and that'll be the end of this project. And I already got my next project all set to go. Well, in a way. But what that is, we're gonna find out when we get to episode 41. But until we do, in the next part, we're gonna deal with episode 34. So stay tuned, more of Project Cross Zone right after this. Thanks so much for watching.